Local fast food workers will file complaints with the Seattle Police Department claiming their employers commit criminal wage theft. The group claims the fast food industry steals $100,000 a week in wages from workers. And this afternoon, we will learn more about those allegations and what, if anything, the police department plans.